getting tired of Versace in the loafers. You got every pair, but need somebody that can hold you. Cause you got a hole in your heart that the bags can't fill. Pain in your eyes that the cash can't heal. Wake up every day waiting for it to be over. You had a taste of love, but he fucked up and now you're numb. You said you're over and done. You probably really don't need my help, but we all need somebody to love. You said you're over and done. Secret, I keep you so undercover. No one knows about you, don't mean that I don't trust you.
My Uber.
Girl, you got my heart and can't nobody take it from me. Take you everywhere you want to go and I get money. Flipping pages of the past, moving forward, different story, oh yeah. Different chapter, yeah. Switching up my faction, yeah. I'm infatuated, yeah. Got me so distracted, yeah, yeah. Girl, I'm locked in.
Welcome. Different chapter,
yeah. Switching up my faction, yeah. I'm infatuated, yeah. Got me so distracted, yeah, yeah. Girl, I'm locked in. Don't know why you asking, I treat you like my music, I love you with a passion, yeah.
Taste of love, but he fucked up, and now you're numb. You said you're over and done with love. I know that you can do it all by yourself. You probably really don't need my help, but we all need somebody to love. You said you're over and done.
Yes, guys, what's going on? It started to rain. I'm in York, I'm up north. I'm, as you can see, I'm at Exclusive Automotive. My guys truly hooked me up with this absolute gem of a Golf R. It's such a perfect spec. It's got the 19s, it's got a really rare color. I haven't really fully had a look and really took it in because I've just been chatting with them and I'm about to have a long drive home in it. We're in York and I live in South London. But look,
yo.
Yeah, guys, so like I said, a huge like shout out to my guys, Exclusive Automotive. You know, they've absolutely killed it. Alex, Rob, Adam, they've absolutely killed it with this. All the time and effort spent by them to get such a great example is amazing. I really appreciate that, guys, so thank you very much. Thanks for the hospitality and sorting out a deal. It's raining, so let's cover up Supreme. Right now they're just closing up. Obviously they just waited. It's a Saturday night. It's literally 9 o'clock and they've waited for me to arrive, pick me up from the train station, and now we're here. So just packing up and then I'm gonna go. So I'll see you guys in a bit. It's freezing. I haven't got my jacket on. I'm just feeling up, putting up the Ultimate and leaded 97 into the car. It's gonna be it's empty, so I've drove it here on eco mode. Pump keeps stopping for some reason. Right, so you know, like, it was really funny. Obviously I just filled up now, but they wouldn't set the pump on for me. Now I don't know why. The hood maybe, like, I don't know why, but they just wouldn't set the pump, kept turning it off. I don't know why. Not even because of the blurry face. Anyway, motor was quite empty, that's good, but I'm on the M1 and it's got loads of cameras, so I guess I just gotta take it easy. Yep. Yes guys, so I'm on my way to Birmingham now to stay at my friend Alex's house, who wrapped the Nissan. It's a bit late and I can't be worse. It's been a long day for me, but I'm super pumped on the car. The car drives great. But yeah, so I'm on my way. So I'll catch you guys again tomorrow morning. A bit. Bye. So I've left Birmingham, I'm on the M40 on my way down to South London, back home to relax once I've had a really busy weekend and obviously long days and so on. I'm super pumped. Again, thank you very much to the Exclusive Automotive guys, they absolutely smashed it. Thank you very much for my friend Alex and his girlfriend Gemma, who fiance actually, who invited me over to keep the night so I didn't have to hammer it all the way home in one go after collecting the car, and for pizza on on arrival at pretty much midnight. Thank you very much guys. Yeah, what a mad weekend. So happy with the car, it's amazing, it runs great. Yeah, perfect. I hadn't realized how many people get, I don't know, like under this, a Golf R gets under the skins, like the amount of times people try to do me at the roundabout or beat me out of like a junction or like tailgate me like so far on, like on the motorway last night, and then when I move over they just like sit there like if, anyway, on my way back, this is so sick. Love the car, I think it looks great. What you guys think? Like I said, I'll probably do a spec video another time, but for now my Golf R, state wagon, whatever you want to call it, yeah,